a regular here at the open mic. And, yeah, he comes and plays really nice cover songs. That Andy is something. I'm glad he's not mic'd. But you can say whatever you want into this microphone, Andy. I don't mind. The audience probably wouldn't either. All right, on deck is Kevin McCulloch. He's here. So we have a string of performers who are out there ready to perform for you. Okay, and so we have our very good friend, Fred Strauss. Please welcome Fred.
Down a long, dusty driveway, I didn't want to go, but I set out with tears in my eyes, wondering. Daddy took me by the hand, out of the school bus, and his little man said, "Don't worry, boy, it'll be alright. 'Cause I took this walk you're walking now, boy, I've been in your shoes. Well, you can't pull back the hands of time, something you gotta do. So dry your eyes, I'll understand just what you're going through. 'Cause I took this same walk with my old man, boy, I've been in your shoes." Down a long dusty driveway, I set my mind to go. Well, I was 18 and wild and free and wandering. Daddy took me by the hand, looked out at the world and his grown man and said, "Don't worry, boy, it'll be alright. 'Cause I took this walk you're walking now, boy, I've been in your shoes. Well, you can't hold back the hands of time, something you got to do. So dry your eyes, I'll understand just what you're going through. 'Cause I took this same walk with my old man, boy, I've been in your shoes." Down a long dusty driveway, this time we both would go. He had grown old and gray, and his mind was wandering. Daddy took me by the hand, said, "I know where you're going, and I understand." And said, "Don't worry, boy, it'll be alright. 'Cause I took this walk you're walking now, boy, I've been in your shoes. And hold back the hands of time, it's just something you gotta do. So dry your eyes, I understand just what you're going through. 'Cause I took this same walk with my old man, boy, I've been in your shoes. Yes, I took this walk now with my old man, boy, I've been in your shoes."
That was Sawyer Brown. Mark Miller actually wrote it. Really good song. We'll pick this up a little bit. John Denver is a good way to do that, I think. And Will just left, I think, so we're not going to be impressing him with any John Denver, or we'll see what happens. So this is John Denver's "To the Wild Country." He goes to Alaska in this song. There are times I fear I lose myself, I don't know who I am, I get caught up in
struggle and the strain. With my back against the stone wall, my finger in the dam, I'm losing strength and going down again. And I take a look around me, my eyes can't find the sun. There's nothing white